Welcome back to another weekly vlog. My hair is finally done. Okay?
I like your hair on that.
It is. We look, oh, this is a cute photo. Send that to me.
I just did.
No. Melanie's here. She just got her eyebrows done. Aren't they bomb? Yes, they are. We'll put the tag down at the bottom.
Poppin'.
We're going to dinner. Y'all, I feel like my hair is too orange.
I don't. I like it. Like in this picture, it's. I feel like it complements your skin tone.
Yeah, it doesn't look bad there. I don't know why, but it looks a little orange. I mean, I know it looks orange. I just need like purple shampoo to make it not. All right, we will see you, ladies and gentlemen, if y'all watching, at dinner. Hey guys.
Are you laughing?
We just hit this nail. Wait a minute.
Oh, I saw that.
Did you see this?
Yes.
Like, yes. He's wild.
So whoa.
It's when he put the spray. Oh, wait, no. I thought he put the.
Do you see this?
He said.
Oh my god.
He said, you stink. All these lashes do look
That's
nice.
That's so bold.
Y'all, tell me why I did all that to get this bump away and another one came on the side. It don't never stop. It's okay, because I'm getting a facial when I go home.
I would love a Vegas facial. That's what I would love.
So cute. My hair looks good. It's not curled, y'all, because I y'all know I'm last minute. I was finishing packing this morning. I had to get big stuff together. I had to do my eyelashes. I had a lot of stuff to do before I got here. Yeah. Guys, Melanie took me to the airport. We had the best airport ride. I didn't vlog it because my camera was in my bag, which was in the trunk. But yes. So we're just sitting here waiting for our flight.
All right, good afternoon, everyone. For flight 84 going to Las Vegas, we are now going ahead to start the boarding process. At this time,
they're starting to board.
My pre-board is up.
Hey guys, so we're on the flight. I'm gonna put my mask on. I ain't gonna get sick. Alright, we'll see you in Vegas.
Y'all, I had to ask myself, can I have a marker and a piece of paper?
We do our
yeah.
Hey guys, so we finally made it. Say hi, Alex.
Hey,
we made it to Vegas.
Hi.
We're currently at baggage claim waiting for my 10-pound bag, actually 40-pound bag, because I packed like winter's coming.
Overpacked queen.
My hair looks frizzy. This bump is not gone yet. Like, it looks like it got bigger. It's fine. It's fine because I'm in Vegas. And yeah, that's that. We're just waiting on our bags, so we'll see what happens next. Okay, bye. Hey guys. We're looking for a show to watch tonight.
We have Ka.
Who is Ka?
And they have Michael Jackson.
I don't want to see Michael Jackson. Why y'all want to see Michael Jackson?
Underwater one?
Oh, I love stuff like that because I really love like mermaid stuff. Or From Air to Ocean, one of them.
Wait, are we
Mystery? You see the mystery one? I don't think that one's a good one. Mad Apple. What about the Beatles? Love one.
Oh, I see it.
The Beatles.
Okay, The Beatles' Love is a multi-sensory journey. This theater in round. This one has.
I don't know about this.
Acrobatics, music, dance, and comedy.
So, what Beatles songs do y'all know?
None.
Because right. I don't know.
Okay, what do Michael Jackson say? Electrifying fusion of acrobatic dance and visual immersions and the audio into the world of Michael's music. Let's see how much those tickets are. That's probably, we gonna at least know
okay.
At least
the
songs.
Got to be starting something.
Got to be starting
something.
Okay, we have a 7 o'clock show.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
My phone is on the other side of the room. And I don't got no Wi-Fi.
We need three seats. Oh, they're $84. They have the $84 one left.
That's not bad.
What y'all think?
I'm okay with that.
It says section 201. Is that what you said?
We do that from 7 to 8.
It's what?
What time is it now? Oh, it's only 4. Okay.
Okay.
I need time to get dressed.
Oh, God. Because she takes forever.
I don't take that long to get dressed.
She takes forever. She
don't roll your eyes.
I just am not.
Well, I'm not.
She don't be still getting ready. We're going to have to bring her back a burger.
It's going to really take her forever.
It's not going to take me forever to get ready. Don't.
Okay, wait. Are we getting ready first? I mean, yeah, we could get ready first and then go get in and out and then go to the show.
No.
Oh, no?
No. I feel like we should get in and out, come back, get ready, and then go to the show.
Okay.
That's going to be... We ain't gonna make it to that show.
That was the thing. If we already dress, because if we dress now.
Because I mean, right now, we would have to put on makeup, change into dresses.
See, like, it would take me 2 hours. It would
be 6 o'clock. Oh my God. I just want to get my food.
I mean, the next one's not until 9:30. Right.
I don't know. Do they do deliveries?
Oh my God.
Guys, I'm getting sad. I'm gonna come back later.
Man.
Blind.
All right, hey guys, it's hours later. We are on our way to the club. I'm putting on lotion. This is my outfit, y'all.
It's me, like, it's me doing that thing.
I can't. If y'all can see that. Not let me see. If y'all could only see what they're doing right now. You would be
like,
ugh, toothpaste
in a drink not taste
good. Let me tell y'all. Let me try to go. Putting my lotion on. If y'all could see B right now, y'all would die. Hey, y'all. Okay. So the lip I'm wearing is Court by MAC and Brunch Me. Okay, I'll see y'all later.
What?
Wow,
you gotta get a little wild.
Right, we are on Vegas.
She said, regardless.
Oh, she gonna get wild regardless. It's the shaking.
I can't.
Girl, I just wanna fight it. Like,
no.
No, it doesn't work.
It's me trying to set this up here. Because it's not high enough. I have to do it, hold it with my hand. I have to hold it with my hand. It's cool. Hey, guys. So we're taking our shots before we leave. Everybody has a cup but me, but of course. Okay, so are you guys ready? One, two. Okay, so we're going to say it's B's birthday, so okay. Happy birthday, B. And we're in Vegas. Yes! Okay.
Yes!
Okay. All right.
Cheers.
Cheers.
One, two, three. Happy birthday, B. Woo!
That was actually not bad.
That was actually smooth.
Exactly. Yeah, it was nothing. You did it. Okay. We look cute. Look, outfit on green.
Okay.
Outfit
okay,
on green. Orange. Okay. We wearing brown.
You wearing brown.
We on twin behavior
yes,
today.
Okay.
We looking real
period.
Cute. We finna get cute. Oh,
we got to do the slap hand TikTok. How you
oh,
do that?
Yeah, we do. We have so many TikToks. We haven't started one. Today was low-key kind of rough.
And I was like, oh, we should have did it earlier.
Today was rough.
Today was kind of
rough.
Today was kind of rough. Like, traveling.
Today drained me, baby.
Today drained me. Ooh, my makeup looks cute.
It's so cute.
Wait, y'all can't tell me.
Okay. Okay, we have to do this.
We have to put on different outfits.
Okay.
We still got auto girls.
Y'all, my face is on 10 hat. Right now. Like, brows is on 10, makeup on 10.
And that's a cute one.
I don't know what
cute.
They talking like about
that.
Right now.
What you do downstairs?
Uh-huh. Downstairs.
Okay.
Cute.
All right, so we're going to go out. So I will see y'all later.
It's cute.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
fly across the country. I finish the show and I hop in the I got me a million, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot. Fly across the country, I finish the show and I hop in the I got me a million, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot. Fly across the country, I finish the show and I hop in the I got me a million, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot. Fly across the country, I finish the show and I hop in the I got me a million, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot.
Dead, actually dead. This is the next morning. We slept 3 hours. We had a time last night. We're about to get food to try to bring me back to life.
Resurrection.
Literally resurrect me, because baby, I'm literally not here right now.
I can't turn the audio off all my videos because y'all always say funny stuff.
No audio, because no telling what's in the background. Thank God I didn't do nothing. My hair is brushed from yesterday, because no. We about to go to the pool. I got on my swimsuit underneath this dress. Okay, it's giving boobage. My boobs actually look good. Y'all. Yeah. Can't function right now either. I'll see y'all later.
Hey guys. We're like, ooh. The sunglasses just jabbed me in the eye. Okay, I'm good. I can't see nothing, y'all. The sun is so bright.
Can't see a thing.
No.
Nope, sunglasses gotta stay on because I cannot see nothing. But I kind of don't want to have suntan lines from the glasses. But oh my god, y'all, this feels great. My swimsuit is this cheetah print. I said that too. We're just laying by the pool. It feels great. Probably gonna order a drink soon. I ate pancakes, so I feel back alive again.
Can I just get a Gatorade?
Yeah. We have
all of them. What do you
use? Red or blue?
Same thing, red or blue?
Yeah. I guess I should drink Gatorade too.
What did we do last night?
We went to dress.
It was fun.
I don't know. The baby was there. I'm like, we've been trying to recover all morning.
Yeah,
Gatorade will help.
Gatorade. I'm like, I can't drink until I feel 100%. I need to get that before I drink liquor.
You want to do room charge, cash, or credit for
yourself? Card.
Credit. Okay, no, if I take it as well. And my name's Autumn, guys. I'll probably be right back. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It was fun. She's like, I already know when everyone's drinking Gatorade. Look at these ladies. Aren't they looking good? They all sunbathe. The melanin is melanin.
It's so pretty.
It is. I think it will.
I'm gonna
lay here at the pool for a minute. This just made me think. I can't wait to come back home and lay at the pool. Okay, bye. What, from Fat Tuesday?
Yeah, he has one too.
Where did he get it from?
They got them just outside of the hotel. Like, if we don't go to Fat Tuesday, remember they had them outside the hotel?
Oh, yeah. We could do that.
I'm okay with that. Guys, we've had a ball at the pool.
I am dark. Look at this.
But is that too much to try to drink before the convention?
It might be a lot to drink before the convention. I don't know if you can take it in there.
Might do that after.
Living in Beverly.
We're going to the convention and they're coming back to change, right?
Yeah. Well, our dinner reservations is not till 9:30,
Okay.
Either they 9:30, I think it's 9:30. I gotta check on my phone again. Yes. I'm like living my best life right now and I can't believe I haven't been to the pool yet. Now I'm about to be at the pool every day just to let y'all know. Get ready. because I'm going to be there just chilling.
Oh, here she comes, y'all.
Here she comes.
What's her name again?
Autumn. Autumn Nights, baby. Have you seen Bee Valley?
Yes,
Bee Valley. Autumn Nights.
Autumn Night. That's what our girl's name is. Ain't no crying in the paint.
Rule 6485.
Right?
Everybody won't be your cup of tea. Or what is it? You won't be everybody's cup of tea. Okay? Rule 6684. No crying at the paint. You ever seen Pea Valley?
No. I should have kept my cab.
I feel like that's a little ratchet for you. I feel like that's a little ratchet for you. Okay.
I didn't see all of it.
Gotcha.
Girl, it's season. You gotta watch.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Moon, la. Yeah, yeah.
I had to wash my hair. I had to buy a hat because. Thank you. You could have sat back here.
Yeah.
Yeah. But okay.
Hi, Las Vegas.
We on our way. Come on, focus. Yeah. So we're on our way to this black convention. I had to wash my hair so that I can do it later. So I had to buy a hat. But it's kind of cute. Look at the like rim. It's like flowers. The skin is skinning. The gum is chewing. And my hair kind of don't look bad in this wave pattern. I'm going back to bed to Cali.
I think I'm going to Hall C3. Is that a thing? Hall C. Is it Hall 3? I mean C. I'm sorry?
I don't know what is home seat.
Oh, okay. The person who was back there said that they would be helpful, so it's fine.
Yeah, it's going to be like Salzburg.
I'm stay dropping this camera. Y'all look at this drip. This hat is looking really cute.
For growing the businesses, staying in business. And so let's talk about technology from the component of how we reach our market, right? How do we build our clientele? Because Tiffany talked about how you grew on social media, right? And of course, you know, social media is a tremendous way to reach new audiences, right? But I'm curious to know if there's anything else that's really helping you and how you acquire customers or how you grow your clients or even keep them, right? Because we know repeat business is what grows your business as well. We already know TikTok. If you're not on TikTok, you should be on TikTok.
I've been knowing you for long enough, damn, I need you right now. You can take your time, don't have to rush. This might take us a while, yeah. I left all the doors unlocked and you said you're on.
Waking up, she on it. Good love in the morning. Get on top my cojones. I pleasure you for the moment. This don't come with no warranty. You want it but can't afford it. My world is different than yours. Your opinion of me is glory, glorifying in all these foreigns. Back to future and DeLorean, you ain't used to feeling this important. Cars imported, girls imported, insubordinate, get deported. Baby, check my inventory, got a whole lot in store for ya. Birkin bags, purple tags, I could put a whole lot of shit on blast. Vera Wang, Balenciaga,
hey guys, we're back from Vegas. Try not to make this, try not to move too much because how my tripod is. It don't matter. Anyway, so we're back from Vegas. I just wanted to do a little recap. I'm sorry that this video is so short. So here's the thing. We were only in Vegas for maybe 36 hours. And I don't think I was prepared for like how fast paced everything was. At all. Like, it was really fast paced. So, I mean, obviously you guys see the video and like the footage of what happened, but like in reality, the first day was completely, I was jet lagged. Like, I didn't realize like flying from Detroit to Vegas was 4 hours, and then like the time difference. So I'm like, oh, we're in Vegas at 2, but like in Detroit that's like 6. So like I never went to sleep. Like, it was 24 hours. So like when I was vlogging, I was struggling because it felt like everything, I was moving so fast to get to like the next destination, to the next place, the next event, because I didn't have that much time. Does that make sense? But I had a blast. Other than that, I'm trying to just go through the footage in my head so that, well, I'll look at my like footage I have on my phone so I can like kind of talk about it. Give me 1 second. Yeah, so we had a good time. Flying to Vegas, though, when we landed, it was scary AF. So, when we land, I already hate landing, period. Like, that's the part of, like, flying that I cannot stand is the landing. So, when we went to land, we, like, land. And you know how when you land, you hit the ground, and then it kind of feels, like, fast, and then it, like, slows down? So, we hit the ground, it felt fast, and then it felt, like, faster. So I'm like, oh my god, like, where are we like going? And then the plane just like lifts off the ground and like it just goes like and like turns. I'm like, what is happening right now? Mind you, like, I feel like this pilot was bogus, because why on earth did you not tell us? Like, he waited until he was already up in the air again like normal to be like, oh, well, it was too windy to stay landed, so we had to go back up. Like, you should have been saying that as you was going back up in the air, because we were scared. I don't know about other people, but I was scared, okay? Because that don't even make no sense. Why? Y'all should have saw B. She was acting crazy. She was acting crazy. I got a video of her. She was acting crazy. She was dying. In the video, she's like, no, 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 no. What's happening? What's happening? And, like, I know everybody was staring at us, but I was too busy trying to figure out, like, why? Like, I feel like he should have been more communicative, and he wasn't. But we made it. We had a good time. We tried to walk to In-N-Out because everybody's like, you're going to walk on this strip. You're not going to spend that money on taxis. Everything is right there. Baby, everything is not right there. One, I feel like stuff be on the opposite side of the strip, so you gotta take a taxi. Two, it's 108 degrees. I'm not walking nowhere. Taxi. I kid you not. Like, I took so many taxis. I was not about to mess up my makeup. Like, 108? I could never live nowhere that hot. I've always said I wanted to live somewhere hotter, but, like, no. I could never, because that is too hot. Like, my hair can't stay straight. My makeup can't stay done. Like, I don't know how people in LA, like Florida, I don't know how y'all do it. Because ain't no way. I know they're not walking because, baby, no. I know they're not walking. There's no way. No freaking way. But In-N-Out, it was good. I can see how people say it's overrated if you, like, live there. Like, if you lived in a place that had one, I could see you not eating it often. So when people in LA be like, oh, it's just In-N-Out, like, totally understandable because it's really just a burger. But it was good.
it was good, and I definitely got it animal style. So then we just went to Dreyas, of course, and first of all, Dreyas didn't try to let us in over a flip-flop. It wasn't even a flip-flop. It was a sandal, but it didn't have a back. So on their website, they said no flip-flops, but this was a sandal with like a palm tree. Who the hell is pulling into my driveway? Sorry, y'all. I'm interrupted because why is there a person in my driveway? Let me come along. Is there supposed to be somebody here in our driveway? The what? The what guy? Oh, I'm not answering the door. Okay, see you when you get home. Can you hear me? Okay, bye. My mama like, oh, it's the yard guy. I'm not answering the door for him. Because what am I going to say to Pablo? His name is actually Pablo. Anyways. We had fun. Like, it was lit. We was just some baddies. Like, we got dressed. We was cute. It took, you know, I take forever to get dressed. So, I did take forever to get dressed. But Dreyas, like I was saying about Dreyas with the shoes. So she had a sandal that had like a sparkly like palm tree on it with like her green outfit. And they were like, no, you can't come in. What? Like when I saw her tapping other girls and telling them they couldn't get in, I completely understood because their outfits was trash. Just one girl looked like she looked a mess. I can't even describe. She had on ballet flats and like this fufu like sleeves, like Frida people type. It was a mess, but you know, to each its own. She ain't let her in though. But so we had to go back to the hotel. That almost killed the vibe. We went back to the hotel. She changed her shoes and then they let us right back into, like we walked up to the door, they let us right back into the club. So there's that. I'm not letting Pablo in. Hello. Hey y'all. So I don't really know where I left off at, and I think I left off on them not letting us in, and then we end up changing and going back. I think that's where I left off. Anyways, so, but Dreyas was lit. I feel like I haven't been to a club in years, and when I went there, I'm like, this is what a club is supposed to be. That's all I got to say, because what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Okay. Anyways, yeah, so the next day we were just like pretty hungover. We went to the pool and relaxed while we got it together, which was nice. I was trying to get my hair not wet, so like all my photos at the pool look like this. Like, because my hair looked wet and then it didn't. So, all those pictures looked a mess. I couldn't use none of them. None of the videos, nothing. All looked a mess. The spa show was nice. It was way better than the Chicago one we went last year. The show was way better this time. Like, just brands. There were definitely more, like, black brands and, like, black speakers. And that's really nice to see. So, like, we really enjoyed our time there. And then right after that, we had reservations at Catch, so we had to go change and go to Catch, and then right after that, like, had to fly home. Baby, our flight left at 5 a.m. We left the room at 2:30 to get to the airport. We almost missed our flight. they had nobody doing the checked bags. None of the kiosks were working. They had one person. Mind you, they canceled all of these people's flights. So, like, there was a whole bunch of people. Like, I'm just going to come to the airport and get my flight rebooked. It's hundreds of people trying to do that, baby. Y'all, none of y'all getting y'all flights rebooked. So, it was, like, chaotic. Literally spent an hour and a half in the line just to check my bag. Then another hour in the line just to get through TSA. Literally made it to my flight 5 minutes. But overall, I had a great time. It took me a week to recover because, like, my body just felt so, like, tired and weak. It did. But I had an amazing time. It was great to hang out with my coworkers and go out. So that was nice. I just wanted to end this video, like, better because it was just gonna end with, like, the end of me in Vegas. Like, I feel like there was no closing, but this is the final act. Cut. No, I'm kidding. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Oh my god, y'all, I totally forgot to tell you about the hotel. So we stayed at the Paris Hotel, which was amazing. It was so cute and, like, girly, and, like, just the whole Parisian theme I was really into. The thing is I really didn't get to enjoy the room because I wasn't really there. But it was nice, though. So if you ever want to go to the Paris Hotel, it was nice. All right, on to the next.